Hey, what is up, my fellow Aquilans? Will here with a video of Cosmic Storm PvP. Well, that was a bit of lag. Yo, match one. Is what I are you just an ice then? I mean, your health doesn't. Gosh, I don't know what I'm against, because I don't know what pet that is either. So. I'm just gonna bubble again. I don't wanna discard too much. Oh, that is really loud. Alright, let's see. Nice. Alright, let's train. Are you an ice? I don't know. I'm gonna discard the Enfeeble. Something tells me I don't need that. Okay, I'll just Beetle. I'm assuming this is an ice, right? Health is so low, though. Pipsed. Appears that. Really sorry. We want to pierce here. Get rid of the triage too, let's see. What we found. We could pierce next turn, it'd be good too, so. Infowl's good, we'll take them. We're building up for a Scion. I'm gonna get rid of the Thunder damage just because I don't think we need it right now. We don't need. You're an ice, right? Yeah, that's ice. An Ice King art, you stole my pit. Okay. Good for you, I guess. Oh, he didn't even steal my pit, he just gains a pit. What is my hand doing right now? Empower. Oh, but I'll use that. I guess I'm gonna pass here. I mean, it's not a good move, but I don't really want to do anything. Oh, what's he do here? Shield? Oh, stun block. So, do we still have the King Art? We do, okay. So, I'm gonna Storm Beetle and then. Weakness, I guess, because my deck doesn't work. Pierces, I'm not. More beetles, I'm trying all of my impact. What does he do to shield? I guess I do a little bit. I mean, he has a weakness on, so I really. I guess we'll wand. This way, he can't really hit now if he doesn't psi on it. That was a good move in my head. I guess I'm gonna psi on. Okay. What does he do if he hits this one? Okay. Well, that's not that bad, but. Oh wait, is he just gonna get the Shad? I mean, he's literally just shield spam. Come on. Does he get the Shad now? Well, he doesn't. So since he didn't get the Shad, I'm gonna discard the bleed and I'm gonna kill. But I have the infall too, because if he just keeps shielding, I just bow and have to get to the shield. So like, get it, but you're literally just shielding every turn. Now we get the Shad, right? Oh, he doesn't. Okay. Little infall here. And then, heck, if he doesn't double shield, I might just assault him. He's gonna play probably, right? Okay. Now he gets a Shad, so we'll discard it. And I'm gonna assault him because I'm pretty sure he's not gonna hit if Scion. I will Scion through. With an infall and bubble, I will Scion through on shield all day. Yeah, there we go. Start to do damage. That's what we want to do. You can shield all you want, but Storm will damage. There we go. We're starting to get moves we like. Yeah, we got 3 hidden buffs in hand. That's pretty good. Oh, we actually got 4 if you count the King Art. He hit here. Yeah, he didn't make a choice here. How much does this do? This is gonna hurt, but I think my Scion's gonna. Let's see, how much does this do? Yeah, that didn't hurt. That didn't hurt. I thought it was gonna do like at least 2 points. So I'm actually as resistant. Yeah. It doesn't hurt to Beetle here, does it? I mean, what's that shield? It's only 50. I think we should just Scion. I know I could Beetle, and if he doesn't have a shield, I get the open hit, but he's probably gonna have like a Thermic or something. I don't know, a Volcanic. But yeah, so I'd rather just hit through the 50. Yeah, because we pierced the whole way through that. This is gonna do that. There's a shield. We had infall and this is doing at least 2.5, right? 7.4? What the heck? I underestimated that a lot. Wow, that did so much for a bubble and infall. Wow, that did a lot more than I expected. Oh, he didn't support it. Well, that would be the first match, and that's a dub, so we'll be back when we get a second match. What is up? We are back with the second match. Looking like a Storm, I think. I'm not sure. I mean, the pet makes me think it's a Storm, right? Yeah, and the color of the Dragoon here. I think he's Storm, yeah. We'll discard that. And I guess we'll do this. So let's see how this goes. We have more health than him though. Don't need triage in. He is storm, right? Grace? We don't really care about a break. I won't lie. I'm gonna do this because then I can I'm trying to get, what is it? The storm wing. I'm trying to get an open storm wing so my aura outpaces it. Pretty sure you're, oh, you're fire? Oh my gosh, you have to tell me what you are, bro. Okay, we'll do this for now. I'm not sure if he's a fire or a storm, but I think he's a storm because of his pet, right? I mean, he could be an ice, I'm pretty blind, but his health is so low for ice. I think he's storm. Dad, what wand is that? Okay, that's executive. So he is a storm. We'll discard these. He only has 10 pips, so I'm gonna storm wing him here. I want a pip conserve so the elemental blade doesn't, like, a power pip at least. Nice, 700. Him is looking a lot better now. And his brace runs out now. What does he do here? Yeah, a Leviathan. I figured it'd be something desperately. A Leviathan is even a good move. What is that noise? It's like a Discord call. But yeah, Leviathan isn't a very good move because I still have the Ice Blade on. And I think a Rasulka does more, right? And he didn't get the Shad, so. Yeah, I think a Rasulka just does more. Okay. Let's see, I want to pull for a shield in case. We're not. Okay, well, we're going to Rasulka here regardless. It's, and if we get it back, it's an Aegis Blade. Because I did Aegis this. I don't have engine. Boom. What's that doing? Yeah, 4.4. No blade back, though. Kind of sad reacts, not gonna lie. A steel ward? That's not bad, but I mean, only if he elemental shields. What's he do? Does he just take the storm wing or something? Oh, a trap. I mean, not gonna lie, not a bad move. Blade. I guess he could King Art me, but I doubt it. Yeah, no King Arts. Is that just an Elemental Blade or Elemental Shield? Yeah, we're gonna Steel Ward that. There you go. I told you he'd do it. Yeah, they don't expect these moves, bro. You just steal it back? That's funny. That's funny, I won't lie. Let's see. I need a shield here. I say, I needed this. If he steals it, I'll just beat him like this. Yeah, because we got Beatles. You do? Yeah, I figured he was gonna. My Shad Gauge look. Why isn't it moving literally at all? Okay, well, I'm gonna do this because, I mean, my Shad Gauge isn't, so we're just in a bad spot because of it. It's stupid, but if our Shad Gauge wants to throw the game, it's fine. Now we pull it. He's probably gonna, oh, he didn't hit. He bladed, okay. Okay, our Shad Gauge actually moved, so now we're gonna discard the Pierce. I don't think we're gonna need it now. I think we're, once we do this, we can just Beetle and then hit and he's dead. Yeah, our Shad Gauge is working like that. And we gotta disarm. What does he do? Hit? Beetle? Oh, Leviathan. Okay. That isn't a great move, but go off, brother. Do I still have a wand hit? Yeah, that doesn't do like anything. Oh wait, he can Resulka, that's why. But does Resulka even kill? Okay, yeah, that's what we'll do this again. Shield again. I mean, we got a Resulka now, so he just Beetle. That makes this worse. That's not. Assume he will Resulka through a weakness, though, right? If I could get a Steel Ward, that would be really good, but not that good. Really, just weaknesses? Just weakness after weakness? Well, I guess we weakness here because that hates us. Well, difference is here, buddy. I Okay, if that's all he's gonna do is weakness here, then I'm gonna King Art him. Wait, yeah, he can't Scion here. We're gonna King Art. Even if he could, we get the blade back. They just again. So. But I think this is gonna force him to. Right, well that's a wrap, huh? This should do like 3k a week. So yeah. The outro, but some storm people. My deck wasn't that good and I don't really have a strat. So yeah, we'll be back once. So see ya once we get to the Arcane.